Yo, what is up guys, and welcome to another video. Now today we are going to do something different. This is FIFA Online 3, so in commemoration of 100 subscribers, we're gonna do a pack opening worth more than 10 million coins. So as you can see from here, there are four different kinds of packs: the 65 player pack, well, the goalkeeper, defenders, midfield, as well as the forwards. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna buy 10 of each of these packs. If I do not get a player worth more than 10 million by the end of the pack opening, I will have to buy a player worth more than 10 million as like a punishment. Okay, so let's get on with it. So yeah guys, these will be the packs that I will be opening. So a total of 10 packs of each, and there are total 10, a lot of special packs as well. So all of this, if we open any of these packs and we do not get any player worth more than 10 million EV, we have to buy a player that's worth 10 million EP from our squad. So let's start with the lowest quantity. Let's start with the EC200 best player pack. Let's go. And wow, we got Daniel Sturridge. 2.2 million EP Daniel Sturridge, but it's not 10 million. So as of now, we still have to buy that 10 million player. So the next packs we're gonna open is this mixed season best 50 upgraded pack. Now this is a plus 2 to a plus 5, so he is already upgraded in the first place. Hopefully we can get a player worth at least 10 million. We got Jack Shirt, Mascherano 1.6 million, and Nani 3.3 million. So we did not get any player worth 10 million. So now let's move on to the mixed EU best 30. There's gonna be two of these packs. Fritz 260,000, and you're only 125,000. Yeah, that's pretty bad as well. Now let's move on to the mixed EU best 20. There's eight of these packs. Hopefully we can get something out of it. So let's now open these packs. Hopefully there's someone that we want. Akinfeev, 1 million coins. Gordon, no, not that good. Turan, 69 rated. Neuer, 1.9 million. Oh my goodness. Lamoso, 1.9 million. Iniesta, 3.98 million. Absolutely amazing. Charisma, 1 million. Oh, so far, no players we received that's above 10 million. Next is the mixed season best 30. Hopefully we can get one good team of the season player. We need to get something worth 10 million. All cost about at least 1 million, 2 million, 3 million, or even less than that. Yeah, see Mario Gomez, 3.4 million. It's bullshit. Jose Reyna, 620,000 EP. Looks like I will have to sell them all first, then I will be back. So yeah guys, I have done opening up the packs. Now let's proceed on to open the mixed season best 30, best 10, and the EC best 200 graded before we open the new packs that we bought. Let's go. So now we're gonna open the mixed season best 30. Who do we get? Come on. Oh, we got John Terry. Now we're gonna open the mixed season best 10. Let's see what we get. Come on. Give me a good pack. Chiellini. Okay, it's pretty good. It's 3.7 million. I'm not gonna lie, but it's not 10 million. So as of now, I still have to buy that 10 million player. Now is the best EC200. Let's see who we can get. Yes! Oh my god, we did it! 56.8 million EP! Oh my god! 56.8 million! Unbelievable! I am so happy right now! We do not have to buy the 10 million player because we already have the 56.8 million EP. I can conclude the episode right now because we do not have to buy anyone from the world 10 million. We just got it, 56.8 million. That is absolutely amazing. 56.8, I am so happy right now. That's awesome. Get in there. I am so happy right now. Jeez. Now let's proceed to open the other packs, the forward packs. We're gonna start the one first. We have 10 players inside, so let's open all 10 of them. We're gonna just gonna skip this. It's pretty bad. Oh, they're worth 8k, 20k. It's not as good as the other ones. You know what? I should open this one first because it's pretty terrible. Well, I spent 700,000 coins on this. Looks like a bad investment. No, actually, I make a profit with Gennaro. Let's now just open the midfield pack, the defense pack, and the goalkeeper pack. And let's see what we got. So, the midfielder pack, I also spent about 600. No, actually, I spent 1.2 million. On this midfield packs. So hopefully somewhat worth it, but looking at it now, it's all pretty shit. 24,000 EP, 27,000 EP, 13,000. So we're not really making much of a profit. They are all basically 66 rated, 67 rated. Samoa only 257,000 EP. There's one player, 1,500. You're bullshit. You know what? I got a 56 million EP. I'm happy about it. Just open the other two packs to basically end the video. Gonna open the next 10 packs. Okay, pretty bad. Bad start. Varela, 1,500, 7,001. We are all below 10,000. I'm making a loss here. So yeah, guys, I opened another 5 more packs of this defender pack, and basically we got nothing except for Hernandez, which cost 444,000 EP. It's still bad. Out of what, 1.2 million? So I technically made a loss already. So just going to end this thing. But the last one is the goalkeeper pack. Continue with it. First one really roof here, 225,000, and it's an improved like a team of the week player, which boosts this attribute by 2. Pretty impressive. But so far we didn't get any good players in the 40 packs that we just bought. Forrester, okay, 385,000, the Southampton goalkeeper. But I guess that's about it. So we have opened all the packs. I am so happy that we got a wonderful player. We have this player Gignac that we received from the pack, and he cost 56.8 million coins. Absolutely incredible. That's the end of the video, guys. Thank you very much for the 100 subscribers. Let's aim for 500 next. I promise you, if I were to reach 500 subscribers, I will do a 50 million pack opening, which means, and if I do not get a player worth more than 50 million, I will have to buy a player worth more than 50 million. Thank you guys very much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you're new around here, and I'll see you guys in the next video.